Hey, this is Charlie Musselwhite, and you're watching E-Town. It's always fun. I mean, we always have a good time. I enjoy it when Helen sings with me on a tune, and we just show up and have fun. It's great. I love it.
Every week, we learn about people who have inspired others, or people who are just doing remarkable things in their communities and beyond. We've been doing this ever since we started in 1991, sharing these stories.
The way to process it that I'm working on is using insects.
This guy here today about this new way to feed cattle, that's remarkable, and that should be out there. People should know about it. That's just an example. People need to hear those things, and so they really provide a service to educate people. And so Nick and Helen are always have that focus, which I'm 100% with them on that.
If I should have that love, honey, a long, long way from home. Well, now since I know you love me, honey, your love will keep me going. Passing people's houses on a dark and lonely road, looks mighty cozy, but place I can't go. If I should have that love, I know you love me, honey, your love will keep me going. Kitchen lights make me wonder how you are. If I should have that love, honey, long, long way from home. Well, now since I know you love me, honey, your love will keep me going. If you can get me to Memphis, I'll make Clarksville on my own. I said goodbye to more highways and people I have known. If the weather holds out, everything is all right, don't you worry about one little thing. Coming home, baby. If I should have you love me? How do you love will keep me going?
Charlie Musselwhite. The new CD is called I Am Your Lion.
Hi, this is Nick Forster from E-Town. If you want to stay up to date with all the performances, interviews, and behind-the-scenes footage, click the subscribe button. Thanks.